Certainly, this is a military agreement that implies the largest military expansion and presence of the United States in Latin America in history. What is actually this agreement really about? We know that there's an expansion of U.S. presence of troops. We know that it involves the U.S. occupation as well as territorial usage on behalf of U.S. military and security forces, as well as contractors, private contractors, Blackwater style.
In fact, many of their own documents that we've now obtained under the Freedom of Information Act make that clear.